gonna shake.
Boy, that's them press.
For the boy, them I'm a cheta.
Not for the boy, them.
For the girl, them, cause me a gal.
What about the boys?
Ah, see, I'm not introduced.
Now, for which cup part two, Missouri? In a part two,
I feel like I'm on a train.
I turn on a boy child.
What is
that?
Now,
okay, when do we know to tell us?
Anyway,
Fiesta, kwa hapa, by the way, she does dance hall.
Yeah.
Strictly dance hall.
Strictly dance hall. What
yes.
Strictly dance hall? Let's talk about Tuanze Kuongea about this song that you've done with Vidays.
Yeah.
Why dance hall?
Because nataka kwa hiyo ligi ya maboy. Because it's a genre that is dominated by the male. Hakuna mademu fanya dancehall Kenya sana.
Why do you think it's so? Why do you feel like most ladies don't want to get into that genre?
Because it's a tough genre. Yani ni wasema hardcore, kama mimi.
So I read somewhere, while I was doing a bit of research,
yeah.
That you actually wrote your first rap, your first rap lines while you were 10 years old.
Yes,
yeah?
I used
then
to do it.
10
imagine, ilikuwa tu daro, naandika tu mistari, na sezi niko hapa. Like, nilikuwa nachezea ligi ya dance, ya nini dancehall ya gospel. So nikuwa naandika mistari, nini, naimba.
So tunaweza kuona pia uki switch, you know, we've just seen.
Okay.
Kushtoto jasema kama ame switch anafanya gospel by the, but ameokoka sasa. Sindio?
Alafu sasa unajua mtu ajuage akiokoka, so.
Sifai kusema zi.
Sifai kusema zi.
Mimi nimeokoka by the way, lakini mimi nafanya dancehall. Serious change. Yes.
Redemption
kind of. It's my calling, like.
Awesome. So unaweza kumbuka that first song yenye uliandika ukiwa 10 years. Unaweza kumbuka lines mbili tatu.
Story of my life to make her to zizi hapana.
Hawezi kumbuka.
Series.
All right, so now let's talk about this song and umekuja sasa ku launch hapa on the bounce. How did you get to meet up with Vidays, were hybrid, and what's the song all about? How did it come about? The writing of the lyrics kuliendaje?
To limit up na yeye in a certain show, and he's also my homie. Niko na talent na pia mimi naweza. So we linked up, did it, yeah. He's a very talented guy. Big up Vidays, ni mnoma sana. Akona yo vibe ya QG. No kiche QG wanafanya dancehall sana. Na mimi, mi upenda kuwork na wasipi ufanya dancehall.
Yeah.
Yes.
Alright, so about that song, eh? Kwa national
and big
television.
Up to Sniper. Sniper did my lyrics, a bit of it. Yes, because lyrics zangu ni ngumu, by the way. Ndio nizishike,
yeah.
It's patwa. Yes.
Okay. You try speak patwa.
So
uliandikiwa?
Yeah, alinisaidia, yeah. It's
you are helping each other out.
Yes, yes.
Writing the lyrics.
Yes.
So sasa acha tuonge kuhusu video ya ngoma. Yaani hata DJ zicheza hapa.
Hata nimejieka. Unaona nimejieka.
Kuna clean version, baby. Kuna clean version. Amna?
Hatuna clean version.
Okay. Pole.
So you also do clean versions?
Yes.
Most of your songs nimeziangalia, by the way. Ziko tu zile PG, 16, PG, 18.
For real?
Yeah. As in we have...
Ukiniangalia.
Can I mention? We have booties all over.
Yeah. Booties all over.
Yeah.
So let me just say this. I'm trying to tell ata the upcoming artist, new artist, ata wale wako, like be you. Cause utapata people coping other people. You want to be like calligraphy, you want to be like night boy, blah blah blah. Una get. But for me, I am very unique. Like ukiangalia music yangu, neza sema niko unique because I'm being me. Mi si copy msi yoyote. So that's why utaona vida zangu zikikaa hivyo. Pia that's dancehall. When you go to Jamaica, that's dancehall. Spice anafanya. Yeah,
dancehall.
That's dancehall.
Unasemaje say your story? As in dancehall ni dancehall. Kwa hivyo wa Kenya tuache kutafuta, tuanze kutafuta ma clean version.
I don't think dancehall lazima ikuwe chafu. Juu kuna nini mobs ana nimeona na ni safi safi.
Cause acha niulize, mbona niembe, shake that thing. Them akikula pizza, them akitembea, like do it. As
of
in,
course, it can't be that way.
Yes.
But some people are arguing that it's our culture as Africans. We are quite reserved.
I want to change the culture then.
Do you think you can be able to do that?
I can.
You can change the culture?
Yes. We are in 2019. Now, by the time tunafika huko March, G20 what? Toka tumechema 2030. Utakukiona hata hii ni very old school.
Mm-hmm. Uliona yes. Nani alilia?
Nani?
Nituaje. This artist, msi wa reggae. Sani kumbuke jini yake na fiunda kwa
alilia. Alikuwa nalia juu ya nini?
Alilia juu ya venye culture hiko. Alikuwa nalia juu ya venye Bushman. Mm. Uliona Bushman alilia? Alilia kwa sababu ya the culture, yeye ni Mjamaika lakini yeye wakubaliana na vitu zenye Jamaicans wanafanya.
Okay.
As in the nitasemaje? Ile nini authenticity. Mm. If I can say that.
I feel you, let me tell you. Mm-hmm. Kuna different types of people in this world.
Yeah.
Kuna so upenda gospel. Kuna so upenda R&B. Mm. Kuna so upenda unanigeet kapuka nini nini. Mm-hmm. Sasa mimi mina rap dancehall. Dancehall inaweza chezwa kwa club, right? So kuna watu wanapenda pia dancehall. Sasa mimi niko yo nini ya dancehall.
Mm-hmm.
So if you feel like listening to my music, do it. If you feel like you don't want to listen to my music, so be it.
So how about let me try challenge you kidogo tu. How about you try or rather, see at
but single mazangu zote ni chafu.
But what I'm saying is,
yeah.
So you're doing dancehall. Si lazima ukopi venye, you know, Jamaicans.
Mm-hmm.
Can't you come up with a style, a Kenyan style of dancehall? Is that possible? Because okay, all the dancehall songs venye zinaimbo hata Kenya and hata Africa, by the way, it's just the same old dancehall.
Like Stone Boy.
Ivo to Jamaican. Like, do you think it's possible for us to have an authentic way of doing our own dancehall as Kenyans?
It is, because me, I'm not doing it like Jamaicans. Me, I'm doing it like a Kenyan. If you go see Ngoma ya Nane, Spice, easy kwa compared to mine.
Mm-hmm.
That's very, it's extreme. It's extreme. It's extreme. It's extreme. So mimi says it. Mi bedesi kubali wa sewa kinambia ngome yangu ni chafu. Ngome si chafu. Go to YouTube and check out Woman Get Busy. It's not dirty.
It's not dirty.
Yeah.
Okay, according to Azile, Sheria na Masharti.
Ya Kenya.
Za Kenya.
Yes.
That song can't be played on nini television. As in, as Kingsley unaona vile alikuwa anaicheza anafuta ana feature something.
Let me just accept it and the next song that I'm doing I'll do a very clean song
like the national anthem.
Ata masa yako they can watch it like ni poa pia ku accept correction.
Yeah, it's true.
Yes.
That's the way to go, eh?
Yes.
Sawa. So for any artist who's out there by the way and you're upcoming na unataka kutoa ngoma, try make a viewer friendly song unless unataka tuicheze YouTube, which is okay, which is still fine. Juu kila mtu ako na audience yake, by the way, which is so true. Kila mtu ako na audience yake, but if you're coming up, if you're starting na unataka kufanya ngoma, try do it, you know, a bit PG.
Yeah.
I was speaking to the people at home.
Yeah,
sawa,
true.
Not you know your audience when utafanya mambo yako
na kuget
sawa.
Yeah.
So Kingsley, tunarudie yongo mama?
Turudie.
Mimi naona tuirudie.
Sawa.
Achafue tena.
Sawa.
Thank you so much by the way Fieso for
thank
coming.
You.
And keep doing your thing, eh? Pali penye unafikia unaweza ku change, sawa. Pali penye una feel tu tutazoea.
Mix up, nita mix up.
Mwingine najulikana. Mtazoea. Mtazoea tu.
But nita mix up. Clean, dirty, clean, like I'll do everything like
uta job leo utafanya sawa. Social media
niko na swali moja ya mwisho. Ulipo Vixen?
Definitely Vixen lazima alipo.
Lazima alikula vizuri. Mimi siwezi onesha hivyo alafu kiasi kuje pesa kidogo.
Alafu kwa pesa ni kidogo.
Lazima utoe.
Music you also must invest.
Yeah, it's true.
Exactly. So give people your social media platforms when you wanataka kufuata, when you wanataka kwenda YouTube waone ngoma zako bila kuwa censored kwa tele. Wapatie wajue ni wapi.
Wananiita Fieso official, kama vile mimi usema Fieso official, Fidi girl them baddest empress queen a dancehall queen a stage. Utanipata Instagram Fieso official, si official Fieso _ alafu badala ya kusema o nasema e kila mahali tu.
Awesome.
YouTube the same, go subscribe to my channel Fieso official, check out my song, like, dislike,
peana comments.
Comments hapo. Mm. Yes.
Sawa, that is Fieso. Thank you so much for coming. Kingsley tumalizie. Sant. Okay, not tumalizie, as in tumalizie na Fieso. You know, na hiyo ngoma.
Yeah.
there will be wine.